What's up, guys? Zelda21 here, bringing you guys another COD video. And today, we're going to be switching it up a little bit and playing some Infinite Warfare. Now, the reason we're hopping on Infinite Warfare is because, as you guys know, Call of Duty World War II, all this gameplay has been leaked, all of it's been seen, and I am very hyped to see it and play it. I will be playing in the beta, which is very cool. I cannot wait for that. But honestly, I gotta get my fix of an M1 Garand, and I don't got the old console, so I figured, wait a minute, Infinite Warfare has an M1 Garand, doesn't it? And, yeah, they do. It's an M1 Garand. It's filthy. And it's pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. Now, for this game, but we're gonna be using the M1, no skin. Why use the skin? Make it look awesome. It looks great like this, in my opinion. Throw on some quick draw, extended mags, and stock. A lot of fun with this because it makes the whole gun looks what it should be, but it has all this extra stuff because if you don't have this in these newer CODs, you get completely screwed over. But in the older CODs, in COD World War II, it's going to be a lot different, and I'm really excited for it. So hopefully this will give us a little bit of a fix of what we can expect in Call of Duty World War II when the beta comes out and eventually the full game. So you guys are hyped for this, hit the like button down below, and let's get right into this. Guys, here we go, using the M1 Garand here, and honestly, this is working out pretty well for us, because this map is pretty good, not gonna lie, it's one of my better maps, so it should give us a little bit of an advantage here in challenging these guys, and right now it's only a 4v4 right now. I don't know why, but I think it's also because this game, or this playlist, in this game is very kind of small, limited, especially the boots on the ground one, but hopefully more people will join in later, so that we can get a little more action in. But right now, this guy got dropped, give me that tag. Teammate, I need you to defend me at all costs. That is your job. No one's... I swear. Always gotta check your back in this map. When there's so many spots where an enemy can just pop out and just shoot you, it's ridiculous. And teammate, why'd you just die from? Oh, look at that. Saved ya. Teammate, I got your back. No. There we go. Headshot him. Skirt back in there. Skirt, skirt. Anyone else? Oh my god, that grenade was perfect. Teammate, I am your bait right now, bro. I'm bait. I'm just gonna stand. Oh, teammate, I was your bait right there, trying to help you to get kills. You know what you do? You betray me like that. Despicable. And the problem now is that, oh no. Oh, I tapped him once. Oh shit. Their whole team heard that shot from a mile away. What the hell? I don't even know what's going on. Oh my god. No, screw it. Go in. Going in. Yeah, go hard, play hard. Gotta work hard for this. Hopefully more people will be around here. Eh? No? Okay, then. No one wants to play. Anybody? Oh, hey, buddy. I shot the guy almost every time he spawned. I feel very bad about myself. But, you know what? You know, I'm gonna go with it. 3-1 as well. Not too bad. But right now, our team just needs to hold this off, you know? We gotta hold... Oh, ooh, ooh. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, peek it. You know you want to. There you go, buddy. Thank you. I love when people go in there thinking they can just go prone and they'll be okay. No, no. You are sadly mistaken. Sadly mistaken, sadly. Okay. Whoa, I should not have jumped that. What the hell am I doing? Dude, I can't get that guy. I always put one bullet into him. I can never get the last one. Why? I don't know. Teammate, you can't jump up there. You're stuck down here with me. And that's why we're all just scrambling around like a bunch of rats. Got him. Got him. Working pretty well. Clutch. No one? Dude, I swear I'm hearing footsteps. Oh, that's you. Okay, that's you, teammate. I got you. No one else? Oh, look at that. 7-1. Teammate. We both shot each other. Oh my god. I feel like a dipshit. Oh well. And now they're really not wanting to poke their heads out. They're all on this one side of the map. I just want to stay there for some odd reason. It's weird. Because I don't like that side of the map. I want that. Ooh, teammate. Teammate. Ooh. I got a skirt. I'm out. I can't be like you can't sit in there. Or you just die every time. Buddy, please. Buddy, please. Why don't you just stick your head out? Oh my god, this kid just shamed me. You know what? I'm good though. We're good. 8-2. And we don't matter the mob. It was a prestige. I don't know. I don't even remember the prestige emblems in this game. I don't think really anybody cares or does at this point, but I don't know. I'm doing pretty good, though. I'm pretty good. I never will use Master Prestige in this game. I didn't Black Ops 2 when I actually cared. Teammate, okay. Stop talking, man. You gotta start whooping that ass. If you don't whoop the ass, you're gonna get your ass whooped. You wanna be the ass whoopee, you wanna be the ass whooper. And this was, oh no, this guy's still here. But just try to shoot that shit at me. Teammate, I see you. He's stuck over there. He's stuck. Whoa. No. I will not be dying to you today. No one there. Go to my super secret amazing spot that no one knows about. Teammate, why are you dying? Why? Dude, this guy with the grenades is a legend. He is the grenade throwing mastermind. And I do not know why. Shoot him. Matt. Okay. That's potato aim. And that's what I get. Holy crap, dude. That was bad aim. That was unexcusable, and I feel like a scrub. The good news is no one. Oh, okay. Now I'm just gonna push middle. I love it when I get here. Because I know every little spot. I know every crook and cranny. I know everywhere to look. Oh, hey, buddy. Okay, teammate, you got him? Teammate, I thought you got him. Oh, my God, teammate. I never trust in teammates again. Once I see that, bang. Oh, you see that? One tapped him. Don't tap him again. Teammate, just go in for it. Just go really far in for it. Get him. Get him, teammates. No one there? Good, we'll go in here. No one? No one at all? Okay. I think we did our job. I just want to flip the spawns. Thank you. Did we flip spawns enough, though? That's a question mark. Oh, my God. Teammate. He's on the cart. Nope, I'm not challenging him. He has that little head glitch, and you don't mess with... Oh, my God. Okay. UAV. Matt, jump in the window. That's what, we had one job. You know what? We're going to have a little fun with this. Ready for this? Let's get a couple kills right here. Oh, hell no. Okay, I gotta be really careful while I do this. Okay, this guy's gonna come right here. No one wants to watch this door? No? Okay. Oh, you thought? Oh my God, he's right behind me. No, oh my God. Damn it, dude. All I needed to do was kill him. I saw him in the mini-map, whipped around, couldn't get the bullets on point, but you know what? Now we're winning by like 20. That's my goal. My win-loss is more important than my KD. Not really. I care about that more. But this game is kind of... I don't know, my dudes. I don't know. We're trying to whoop as much ass as possible. And we're 15-5. It's not like we're doing horrible. So I would like to be getting, you know, a couple more score streaks than what we have been getting. But you can't always ask for that. Oh, my God. Can they please fix netcode in this game? Please. Netcode. Please. Please, netcode. Please. Oh, no. This guy is the grenade throwing legend. Whoever's done that, GG, dude. You're a god with the grenades. You're a god. Why are you peeking that? You might as well just... Why? There is no point to peek that. There is no point at all. That's why I got the kill. I'm about to die again. Using that bed is covered. Oh, trigger finger. Oh, what? We traded. You know what? I'm not even going to question it. Trading is good. Trading is great. Trading is almost like sharing, which sharing is caring. And I don't know, dude. That we're going to go with sharing is caring, and we're going to go with it. But ain't no one going to stop this team. This team is the real shit right here. But I don't know why trading is even a thing. Okay, he's coming right here. Hey, teammate. You can't be that teammate. Kill him. Thank you. Oh, he thought... He thought he was slick. I'm gonna die during this. Yep. Called it, and I was right. But we're 27. 11 confirms, 8 denies. But we are a team player. Team player all the way around. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I jumped down too quick. Now I'm stuck down here. Eh. This is stupid. Now I gotta run all the way around here. Like a genius. Not to get destroyed. Teammate. Please. I'm not gonna be the one just. Oh, okay, he has the. What is that? He has the pull. Noah. I'm not. He has the auger. I still have that gun. I don't even think I ever want to go for that gun. Holy shit! That scared the bejesus out of me. It's just not okay. It's just not okay. Whoa! No hell no. Get knocked down. What's this guy? Did he just do a loop-de-loop and pull on my ass? I swear to God, I gotta stop running. Oh, okie dokie. Okie dokie. Now I see how it's gonna be. You wanna be a douche in this game? Welcome to Moe's, boy. You're about to get roasted. Holy shit. Give me that last kill. Nah. Last kill. Slide into those DMs, dude. Boing. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button down below and comment what you think. And subscribe for more COD content like this. And I will see you guys in the next video.